Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to the update for Monday, February 17th, 2020. Got a free pick in college baskets coming up. Hey, first quick note, if you've yet to become a member over at DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run, click on the link below this video, get set up for a free $60 account. Use those free 60 bucks on any of my daily packages or anybody else at DocSports.com. And again, it all starts by clicking on the link below the video located in the description box. All right, listen, short card in college baskets on Monday, and I'm about to give you our free play in college baskets. I do have a premium pick in the NHL on Monday because there's no NBA. They're still on the All-Star break. The only pick I have, the only play I have in college baskets I'm about to give you, but I do have a premium pick in the NHL. It's a four-star play, and it will be available Monday, 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific, anytime after that over at DocSports.com. Coming up a nice weekend overall. Free picks and premium picks combined to go 9-6. On Saturday and Sunday, we swept yesterday. We swept the XFL 2-0 with premium picks, won the free pick here. XFL, we're on fire now, 5-1 with free and premium picks in the XFL for the first 2 weeks. And as far as college basketball, I told you, man, we had that bad day on Saturday. I talked about it on yesterday's video. We come right back and go 2-0 between our free and premium picks on Sunday. Michigan, the premium pick, easy win. Villanova with a huge second half wins here on the free pick report. So a 9-6 weekend overall, free and premium picks combined. And if we don't have that poor Saturday showing in college basketball with our premium picks, we would have just cleaned up. But we'll take 9-6 every single weekend if we can get that. Let's jump into our free pick for today for Monday. Big East basketball, Xavier at St. John's. We're going to back the road team here, the Musketeers. I think they're going to be too strong for St. John's on the defensive end, because when you look at St. John's, first of all, home court edge just isn't there. They haven't won a home court game since January 11th, a 7-point win over DePaul. I don't think they break that streak here. And here's the problem for St. John's. They just can't shoot. I mean, they don't shoot straight at all. You look at their metrics, you look at their effective field goal percentage, even just their normal traditional stats, three-point shooting, two-point shooting, they are just not good. I mean, they're about 300th in the nation in all those categories that I just mentioned. They also don't defend, or excuse me, they don't rebound well on the defensive end. They're 300, 305th, right around there in the nation in defensive end rebounding. I think Xavier is the right side here. They're laying about a point and a half or two, and I look for them to get the season sweep over St. John's. We're going to back Xavier minus the point and a half, minus the two. That's about where it is right now as we speak to get the season sweep over St. John's. That's Monday's free pick. All right, again, don't forget, four-star NHL available Monday, 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific, and anytime after that over at DocSports.com. If you like the videos, click on the thumbs up button and be sure to subscribe. I do appreciate those who have done so thus far. We'll be right back here Tuesday, 5 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Pacific. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Monday in the win column.